Hello everyone, I'm İhsan Umutcan Baştepe. This is my EE102 term project. I created a dinosaur game. The purpose of game is passing objects without crashing them. And there are three objects. First one is tree. And green rectangle is represent tree. Second one is snake. And blue rectangle represents snakes. And third object is bird. And spheres represents bird. And I'll start the game. When you pass the trees, scores ups 1. When you pass snakes, scores up 2. And if you want to increase speed, you can use switch. If you crash some objects, SSD module shows your score, and if you press the center button, game will reset again. And game has been stopped again. Thanks for watching.